Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Trails in the Sky, Second Chapter Plan. Pretty sure I was yelling in the previous episode, so I apologize for for that. If it sounded like I was trying to talk to somebody on the other side of the room. I have just one headphone, and now, as usual, as I used to have, yeah, because I like to be able to hear myself a bit better, so. Alright, oh, hold on, I need to find my map, hold on. Although, I'm pretty sure the map for this one was pretty simple compared to the later ones. Let me see, where is it? Oh, map, where are you? Oh, you're one of these? Oh, is it this one? Oh, we're in Esmalas, right? Wait, did I make maps back in this? For this one? Oh, is this Esmalas Tower? This one looks pretty simple. Oh, that's a lie. Hold on. Which one is this? I didn't write down which one this is. It probably means it's the first one. Sorry. No, this isn't it, though. Oh. No, that's not it. Hold on. Hold on, guys. Bear with me. I know you're here somewhere, unless I didn't make a map for this one. In which case, it won't be here somewhere. Hold on. Okay, that's Sappho. This is a sewer. That is another sewer. That's not it. That's not it. Maybe I'm sure I have more tower maps than this. Where are they all? Maybe this is it. Hold on. Maybe this is it. Hold on. Let me check. Is there only one way up? Oh, okay. Maybe this is it. Why do I only have two tower maps? Strange. Okay. Although, I think I did miss a tower, didn't I? In first chapter? Anyway. Okay. This map is weird. Ooh, what a sepeth. Look, I'm a chest and you're a human. Our love can never be. Let it go. Okay. EP charge. The chest is empty. Your screams of disappointment resound off of its wooden walls. Okay. Maybe this isn't the right thing. Unless the chests are just different, which is possible. That's possible. Okay, so there should be... Yep, alright. Alright, yep, this is the map. Emerald Talisman. Ooh, emerald! I don't think we got an emerald in the first chapter. I mean, it was probably in that tower that I had missed. A small spider skitters from one side of the empty chest to the other. It's actually kind of cute. I remember this one. Who wants to be emerald? Actually, I don't know what the things in here are weak against or whatever. They are probably strong against grass. I mean, not grass. Wind, or whatever green is. here, you can... Oh, she was already protected against Confuse. Where is it? Oh, here. Where is that? Events will become wind-based. Okay, it's wind. Yay! Oops, I already read this, what am I doing? Let's attack this. I'll attack all the enemies and stuff. What's happened to my voice? Am I okay? Coral shell. A gregarious, there's that word again. Marine monster in old ruins. Lives in groups, has an anti-art shell. Oh, great. That's great. Anti-art, huh? Let's do this. I don't know. This might not hurt them then, I guess. Okay. The description lied. Yeah, because like when you look at them, they're only... Yeah, of course they're strong against green. But like, that's the only thing, so... I don't know. Nope, what am I doing? Oh, he's much easier than that enemy outside. She's like not gonna hurt them, because she has the green thing on. Yep. Yep. Oh, wait. Oh, you don't have enough CP. Oh, you have no CP. Alright, good. Oh yeah, because he died. That's right. Oh, there's another thing here I didn't even see. Wait, did I... Oh. Oops, that was that. Oopsie. Yeah, so I already read that before when we were outside. Fly Skipper. A lava monster living underground. Leeches HP from its prey. Strong as wind attacks. That's great. So, yes, so both of these strong as wind, so I should take the emerald thing off for now. And put it on afterwards. I have to remember that I have it, though. Oh, he sealed it. That's nice. What am I doing? I don't know. Oh yeah, that's right. No. I will change this back to whatever the hell she had on for this. Okay. This map is wrong. There should be another way over here. I think- oh no, wait. Nope, never mind. No, there should be a way this way, which there's not. That's what the map says. Oh, hello. It's wandering past us. Palms. These are palms, right? Yeah. I don't know what to do actually with you guys. Holy sh! Okay. That was beautiful, is what that was. Beautiful. Yeah, this map is different now. I'm not sure if this is the same tower or not. At least I just wrote it wrong, which is possible. Okay, wait. So... okay, maybe I just, let's just put that away. Alright, I must have the other one somewhere. I'm sure I drew a map for this one. Whatever, what's to the right? Maybe I drew them backwards. No. Oh, so I can go right around. Okay, that helps. Okay. Alright, so there's nothing here. Okay. It's gonna take a while if I am doing it this way without a map. Hello! Oh, just one. You're not gregarious. You've lied. You have lied to us all. Yeah, just attack. Whoa, that was nice. Okay, don't attack it then, I don't care. I feel like Cher should be a little further ahead, actually. In our little... thing. Oh, she is quite far ahead already. I'll go a little further. Maybe not right next to Estelle, though. Okay, and this loops back. Alright, we have now gone in a circle like 5 times. Good. Okay, hold on. So there's that. Okay, that's the only one. Okay, alright. Alright, let's go up the stairs. Oh. Okay, now there's a break. There's... oh my god, okay, hold on. Okay, good, a dead end. I like dead ends, thank you, they help. Okay, alright. This is creepy. Okay, you can just do your things, you'll probably just annihilate them all. Oh, you can't hit them all! I hate that his thing isn't, doesn't go on the floor. Take Holy crap. Could do that. I used to do the chain attacks more. I don't do those enough.
We're good to go.
I do not do... Oh, what's happening with my headphone? Can you not do that, please? Sorry, one second. I have like... So, my new headphones, they're different to my usual ones. They like wrap around the back of your ears. Because I have to use in-ear headphones, otherwise I get headaches because my glasses and I have, I don't know, like the size of my ears or something doesn't work with a lot of the headphones, like over there, over the ear headphones. Yeah, so I have to like get used to these ones, but like that's strange because they're not like my old ones. Oops, sorry. Yeah, and it's a bit weird having it wrap around my ear. It's not uncomfortable, it's just it's different, I have to get used to it. Oh, there's nothing that way. Ba-da-da. Good, lots of dead ends, I appreciate this very much. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Still, I need your true hurricane. I don't know why I didn't use it before, actually, on those other enemies. Things in here should be weak against fire, because they're strong against wind, but... Oh, no, wait. Oh, no, wait. I don't know if that's... If that's how this game works, actually, now that I think about it. God, they're so large. Exciting. Sorry, I was readjusting my headphones. Which way were we going? I think we came from that way. Oh, I thought he wasn't going to be able to hit it, but he did. That having that move 3 on him is so nice. Somebody was saying that that's like a throwaway stat. No. Not on a gate. It's good on a gate because he has such little movement. Usually. Anyway, chest. Mighty juice. Sorry, I'm empty. Mighty juice. What does mighty juice do? I don't think we've had that. Oh, it didn't sound familiar. Then again, I haven't played this in ages. Mighty juice. I guess it's under healing. Mighty juice. 2000 HP, strength of defense buds. Oh my god. A pungent mixed juice that assaults the taste buds. Goodness gracious. So there's those stairs. I think that this is anyway, because there were lots of dead ends and stuff. Why did I get really hungry all of a sudden? I already had breakfast. Calm down, stomach. I just rumbled. I don't appreciate that. I think I've asked this before. But I asked this recently in Xenoblade. I thought I'd ask here as well. What do you prefer? Do you prefer that I cut out battles? Do you prefer that I keep them in entirely, just normally, even if I don't speak? Or do you prefer that I speed them up so you can still see them, but they're just faster? What, I mean, like, I don't mean for all the battles, just like for the ones that where I don't say anything. Where I would usually cut them out. Which would you prefer? Let me know. If you don't really mind either way, then that's all good. But if there's something that, I'm just curious to see what other people prefer. Maybe I'll change the ways. And maybe I'll change it up a bit. Because, like, I kind of just do whatever it is that I feel like doing when I'm editing. It's like, I feel like speeding this up, or I just feel like cutting this out. Yeah. If it was me, and I was watching a Final Fantasy VII Let's Play, I would want them to keep in everything and never speed up or cut out anything. But that's me in Final Fantasy VII. Like, I mean, like, that's like a special case for me, Final Fantasy VII. But I don't know, this might be your Final Fantasy VII, I don't know. But anyway, let me know if you have any preferences. I will keep them in mind. Did I just come from this way, or was this the other way? Hello, Haru, how's it going? I think I came from this way, didn't I? Oh god, I shouldn't turn the camera, it just confuses me. I came from down. Alright. Let me just keep the camera in the same position. So there was nothing in this direction? Right? Oh, there was this. Oh, I have to go this way. Ugh, Haru. Put your fluff in my face. Now I'm all hairy. Can't make any sense, but I have kept fur all over my face now. Oh, alright, attack this. I know there's at least one person out there who would want nothing but story, but I'm sorry, that's not gonna happen. I have to have the entire game, I have to keep it balanced, because otherwise it might as well just be a visual novel, mightn't it? What am I doing? I can do this. I really need Olivia to heal us at all. Oh man, he really pushes them so far away. Crazy, it really messes it up for Estelle, but oh well. Off you go, Estelle. Sorry, I just readjusting my headphones. It's new headphones, okay? I have to break them in. I have to get used to them sitting in my ear without hurting the headphone or hurting my ear. I make it sound like I only have one ear. No, I have two, just like everybody else. Excuse me, why did you miss, Shira?
Here for a rematch.
Yep, didn't. But then there's also this way. So attack this. By the way, if I was going to keep the episodes in, like even if I don't talk and not speed them up or cut them out, the episodes would be longer. I wouldn't be like, okay, 30 minutes is up and it's just been battles of me not saying anything the entire time. I would like, yeah, they would be longer episodes. But there wouldn't necessarily be more that actually happens in them compared to if I cut stuff out. So I don't know. Let me know what you think. I will think about it. Because it doesn't really matter either way for me. Yeah. Oops. Okay, there's a thing here. Speeding them up is a little bit more effort, but not really. It's like one extra step. It's not that difficult. keeping everything in is probably the least effort for me. But not really. Like, it's so minimal. The difference is minimal. Minimal. Monsters appeared! Oh, okay. Battle time. Alright. Actually, let us begin with this. Oh, I always forget that his isn't... It doesn't go on the ground. I need them all to be close to each other. Oh, I need them all to be close in relation to each other. I guess that's kind of the same thing. Ba 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 ba. Let's read things on him. We have Robber Trapper. Most living are lurking in treasure chests, uses fire-based arts, explodes when defeated. Oh, that's right. Why skip the palm? Everything else is the column shell. Right. True Hurricane. On those. My turn. I don't like using Shira's S-Break for obvious reasons. Which is dumb, because it's probably powerful and stuff, being an S-Break. I just hate her animation. It's unnecessary. I don't know if I've ever actually said that. But I'm saying it now. Oh, why did I do that? No, I should have done his thing. What? Why does it take him 5 years to have a turn? Was it like that before? I don't know if it was like that before. Wow, I did not know there was a thing all the way over there. Okay, there are a lot of things about to happen. You can do this. So if you can impede them, that would be great. No? I don't know if she even has impede on. Impede. What is impede? I don't think she does. Olivia. Da da da. Olivier! It's time for you to do this. Oh, yeah. The circle's always so much bigger than I think it is. Oh, that's nice. Da-da-da. That rubber trap is gonna hurt Estelle, though. I'm gonna just move you away. Run away! A true bracer knows when to run away. Sure. Whose turn is it? Oh, it's Estelle's. What is it weak against or whatever? You can do that. You can attack that. Please don't kill Shira. Oof, okay. Oh, that wouldn't have actually killed Estelle. But oh well. Oh, so much green, Sepeth. My goodness. Gypsy Queen. This chest looks sad and deflated now that you've taken all its stuff. Gypsy Queen. Sounds like something for Shira. Defense. Arts defense. Speed. Agility. Sleeveless upper garment worn by shamans. Light yet tough. I'm gonna put it on her, because it sounds like something she should have on. Da, 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 da. Ooh, this would be better. But not in terms of arts. On arts defense. Oh, wow, actually it raises arts defense by a lot. I don't know. What do I have on you, Estelle? Wish it was easier to compare them. Like, I wish I said how much it increased them by. I don't know. I don't know. Oh well. Shit. Well, where was I going? Oh, I'm swearing so much in this episode. I've started swearing so much on my Let's Play. It's not really... It's not on purpose. I mean, it's my natural amount of swearing when I'm not Let's Playing, when I'm not recording. I started doing it so much. I don't really know why. It's not like I've gained new friends who swear a lot. It's like, since I came back from New Zealand, I don't know. I'll just blame Octoteki. Just blame my brother. It's his fault. Probably, I don't know. I don't know. Oh, we need to heal. Hold on. That's what I was gonna do. Healing, healing. Here we go. There we go. That's better. Do, do, do. I hope I haven't, like, missed any places. It's, not using a map. Stressful. Just a little bit. Alright. Thank you, Agate. It's funny, because I didn't really use his crafts before. Only the one that gives him his esprit. Oh, diamond staff! As you open the box again, you think about what it would be like if you lived inside it, like a little house. It'd be cramped, so quaint. I think we might have had that one before. Ho ho! A tremendously flashy staff with a diamond studded grip. I really wish that their things changed. At least in their art. That would be cool. But yeah, there are a lot of JPGs that don't do that, and it wouldn't really matter that much, it's just a cosmetic thing. Oh, so there's, was there no other way? Oh. Alright, I guess I went the right way first then. Okay, down we go. I didn't realize there was another way to go, actually. But I guess there is. I don't think it was that way, though. That goes down. Man, I'm hungry. Somebody make me some food. I'll wait. I wish I had a personal chef, that would be so cool. And expensive. Still, it would be nice. Oh, hello. Shield 4? We started getting quartz 4 things, that's exciting. You find the greatest treasure of all, friendship. Aw, that's cute. Slippers. It's probably Dunde? I can't remember how to pronounce the German things. Because it's probably the umlaut, the U with the, like how Müller is supposed to be. But actually, can I just say, the way you say it in German is Müller, or something like that. That is not too different to how I say his name as Müller. It's not that different, sure the last syllable is quite different. But like, Müller and Müller, that's not that different. Come on. Come on. His name is not Müller, okay? It's not. Because I say so. I could start calling him Müller if you want, but it's not that different to Müller. Plus he's just Müller to me now. I can't think of him as anything else. It's just his name. I'm sorry. You're just gonna have to live with it. Anyway, it's like that agugugugu. It's just how it is. It's not agui, or however you say it in French. It's agugugugu. Anyway, you might look at this chest and think it's empty, but that's just negative thinking. Others see this baby and marvel at the amazing air inside. Sure. What do we get? Shoes. Dunde shoes? Dunde? Dunde? Dunde is probably how you say it in German. Dunde? Assuming it's a German word. Dunde? Because you like have a... I don't know. Schürze? Is that a word? Schürze? You know, like, when you have an E on the end, it kind of goes, ooh. It's like a schwa, I think. Ooh. Anyway! German is very slowly coming back to me. It has been many years since I last learnt German, so... And I, like, never use it, because I don't have any German friends. And if I did, they'd probably all speak English anyway. Defense 90, movement 1. Ah, it's 100! Oh, it's only for women. I was going to give them to Olivier. Okay. Arts defense minus 30. Well, now I really don't know what to have on. Thin dancing shoes heightens the user's mental abilities. I mean, I do tend to attack with Estelle more than do arts. Wait, what's 316, 327? Oops. That'd probably be good for Chloe, actually. I don't know. Here, you can have them. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. There you go. Done. Oh, that's right. Dead end, good. Dead ends are good. Hold on, let me just check there wasn't another way. There wasn't. Good. Perfect. Perfect. Ba 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 ba. Wow. Also, during the last couple episodes, I had some people complaining that I didn't take a gate with me to the house. When you're first able to choose your party. But, well, first of all, I already explained why I was taking Tita. Because I didn't want to just use the same people all the time. Especially if somebody out there really likes Tita and is sad that I never use her. Second of all, I didn't know there was going to be story, so I didn't know there was going to be any interaction. Third of all, I also talked about it, at least later on, probably in another episode, I talked about, you know, like, here's the crow. I lamented, not taking a gate. Oh, that view was so good. Yeah, so, I don't know what my point was. I just like to defend my decision, okay? A ring? Why would something like this be here? Hmm. About that bird just now. That was a crow, I believe. Maybe. Sure looked like one, but what does... Oh, isn't this Armin's ring? It's very, very likely. Let's head back and report. Thank God it was up here, because I don't know where else I would have looked. Right. Yay! Thank God. Ooh, this is glowing! The light, the green on the ground's glowing. Hmm. Whoa! Oh my God, that is a cloud! Goodness, it's the thinnest cloud of all the clouds. Alright, down we go. I think we've probably been everywhere. I like how there's a tree in here, that's really cool. I like it when there's like foliage in places where it doesn't make especially trees where it doesn't make sense. Yeah, I like that. Like, I might have talked about this before. Probably not in this Let's Play though. You know how they have like really tall skyscrapers in China and stuff, and they have like, I mean, I don't know if it's only in China, but I think I once read about one that is in China somewhere. They have like these really tall skyscrapers, and on top of them they have like forests and like gardens and stuff. It's just like, because like, it doesn't make any sense, and it's obviously man-made, but it's so beautiful to have like, it's so beautiful to have just nature. Oh yeah, there's trees. Oh, there are trees here too. Oh, I didn't even notice those. It's just so nice to have nature on top of a man-made structure. Because it's like, yeah, we cleared a forest to put this up, but here you go, here's a little bit of forest back. I mean, that doesn't make it perfectly wonderful, of course, but like, it's just nice. And like, also because it seems so impossible to have a forest that's up so high. Although I guess not, because they do grow on mountains and stuff. But like, I don't know, it's just, it always seemed kind of like, so almost fantasy or something, or sci-fi or something to me. It's just, it's nice. I would love to visit one someday. I think it's cool. The other thing I really like is swimming pools on top of skyscrapers. That's cool too. Yeah. I mean, obviously, swimming pools are man-made, but still, it's just like having a swimming pool up so high, it's like, yeah, why not? You know? Why not do that? I like it. It's cool. I mean, it's slightly terrifying, but it's cool as well. Actually, I probably have to hand this to the people. Wait, where was the church? Oh, this way. I thought we were in Grantsell for a second. I was gonna go the other way to the church. Oh, there are lots of miners in here. Ah, my adorable Ellie. Just as the fog engulfs the city, I'm wrapped in your love. They're still at it. Yeah, this is terrible. Hmm? You're back. Did you find our ring? We've found a ring that matches your description, at least. We'll need to have you identify it for us. Yep, we just need you to confirm if it's yours or not. Armand, could you take a look at this ring? Sure, I don't mind. Ah! That's the ring! That's it! That's our engagement ring! Seriously? Are you sure? You sure? Yes, I'm absolutely sure! I cannot thank you enough for your kindness. Good to hear. Makes this all worthwhile. Good to hear. Nice to finally wrap this thing up. Even though I wasn't here to accept this quest. Never thought we'd find it in such a weird spot, though. Phew. Man. Yeah, I never thought we'd find your ring on the roof of the tower. Here. Let me give it back to you before it ends up lost again. Hand it over, silver ring. Thank you. I don't even know how to express how I feel right now. Oh, I should have looked at the description of it. Oh, well. Teehee. We never lose our faith in you. Thank you so, so much. Not at all. I'm glad we could help. Please, can we leave? Your wedding isn't too far off from now, is it? Best wishes. Thank you. Goodness, it's a little embarrassing to hear it said out loud. Don't be embarrassed, my love. I don't mean to talk like Olivier. For no other love has received a stronger blessing. We still have a lifetime of well wishes ahead of us. Armand. Ellie. Can we please leave? Off in their own little world, I see. Watching this makes my head hurt. Yeah. Anyway, it'd be rude to interrupt them, so let's excuse ourselves. Yes, good idea. Let's go, go, go. Aw, still. Well, pardon us, lovebirds. Let us leave. Can you give me something? Oh, heavy. No, you're not going to give me something extra for going all the way up that tower for you? No? Fine. I see how it is. I see how it is. Was there a way out from up here? Did I even go here? Oh, it's just this. Okay, never mind. Let's go down again. Report. Report of results for the ring that flew away. Report of results for Esmeralda's Tower Monster. Oh, I'd call this a job well done. Let me know if you finish any more requests on the board, alright? Mm-hmm. Yay, we've done them all. Alright. So, anyway, I'm gonna stop here. And, we will go to the Mistwald Forest next time! On Let's Play Trails in the Sky. Okay, we're leaving. On Let's Play Trails in the Sky, second chapter blind. I'm actually saying that correctly now without even thinking about it. Do you know how exciting that is? I think? Am I? Wait.
Trails in the Sky, second chapter.
Yeah, I am. Mm-hmm. Anyway, so I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.